A new open source model is reshaping how AI reads and processes text. Developed by Chinese startup DeepSeek AI, DeepSeek-OCR compresses massive text volumes into visual tokens, enabling large language models to handle ultra-long documents efficiently. Launched this week, the model turns text into a 2D image, then encodes it into roughly 100 vision tokens, a process called context optical compression. Instead of raw text, the LLM processes these visual representations, cutting memory use and compute costs. DeepSeek AI reports the system can process up to 200,000 pages per day on a single NVIDIA A100-40G GPU. With 97% decoding accuracy at 10 times compression, the model is open source under the MIT license on GitHub and Hugging Face. Early testers praise its efficiency, but caution that vision token compression is still experimental, with accuracy dropping at higher ratios. For organizations managing huge document volumes, from legal and financial firms to researchers, this could dramatically reduce infrastructure costs. Still, careful validation and governance are key before deployment. Bottom line, DeepSeek-OCR introduces a bold new way to extend LLM context through visual compression. Promising, but early days yet. Thanks for watching. Hit like, subscribe, and drop your thoughts below. See you next time.